Hello. Hello, everyone. Good morning. I am extremely late today. We're not going to talk about it. I'm going to stream an extra an hour to hopefully make up for it, but whoa. I have to be productive today. I am going to try to make some peacocks. Just putting out there, this is not my pattern. I'm going to actually do a little command. There we go. So if you do peacock, then it'll tell you who the pattern was made by. It's made by Love Inca Design. And then I also put the Etsy listing in case any of you are interested. It's $4.99. I'm not sponsoring it, but this is just where I got the pattern. Okay. I'm going to get into it now, I think. It might be a little chaotic trying to figure out what I'm doing, but anyway, we have our pet rock here with us today. We also have our children somewhere. Oh, we also have an acorn. I found an acorn recently. I love them. But yeah, don't mind the dust in the cup. I clean them, I promise. But look at the acorn! It's so cute. I found it outside. Anyway. Gonna put them back down where they were. All right. If there's anything wrong with the setup of the video, no, there's not. I'm struggling a little bit, but that's okay. I also don't know where my arm warmers are, which makes me sad, but anyway. I am now going to figure out my life. Right, okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do. It's recommended. Okay. I have found the pattern. Do-do-do-do-do. Actually, before I continue, I'm gonna put something on the screen. Oh gods. I'm not gonna put it on screen. I'm gonna put it in the title, like a smart guy. Okay, where's... There we go, and then... There it is. Okay, so hypothetically that should be working now. Gonna take that back. Not quite sure. Let me read the notes again. Okay. Thank you. Oh yeah, I didn't say this earlier. My goal is to make two of these peacocks. Yeah. They're gonna be so cute. I love this pattern. Okay, I'm gonna use my yarn as a stitch marker now. Wolfie. Yeah, before I forget, I'm sure you might have noticed by now that I have a new PNG currently. I'm so excited about it. It was given to me yesterday by the wonderful Cosmic. I'm gonna see if I still have their command on. I don't. Let me turn that back on real quick. And then I'm gonna give them a shout out. Chapmans. Let's turn this command on. Okay, I can't figure out how to turn it on right now, but that's okay. They are Array Cosmic on Twitter, Array underscore Cosmic. And I commissioned them for a lot of stuff. And this is one of the beautiful pieces that they did for me. And I actually am going to rig it pretty soon. And it's gonna be a VTuber model. I'm so excited. Okay, back to crocheting though. Okay. need my eyes. Okay. There we go. Gonna look at the image of this before I put those on here. I think that'll be fine. Well. I'll go the next size down, I think. Should be good. Yeah, that looks better. Oh dear. Let's go. Let's see. They go somewhere. I don't know. That seems about right to me. Yeah. I'd say that's good placement. Safety eyes hurt. There we go, now they're nice and secure. Sorry, I just zoned out and was staring at him. Like that. Anyway. Oh, I probably should have been stuffing this as I went. Oh no. Okay, I'll start stuffing it now. Oh no! Ignore that.
Nope.
Okay. We're fine. Everything's fine. We're not crooked. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh dear. Okay, I thought I was gonna sneeze. I still might. I don't know. Put that there for a second. Look at them go. I'm gonna put the stuffing down now. Sorry that I'm not showing it. I'm trying to like focus on this real quick. Here's what we got so far. There we go, and I can cut this off now. Nice. Don't want to lose that. I'm gonna stuff it a little more, I think. It's not quite firm enough. Oh, that's way too much. That's a lot better. No, why would you do this? Okay. Thank God, I didn't know if I was supposed to close that now or not, but I think that's fine. Oh, God. I'm sorry. I spaced out again. Okay. And then we just hide the end of that, I guess. Okay, I tied it to the best of my ability, and weaved it in a few times. So now I think I'm just gonna cut it off. Yeah. And stick that in there. Nice! Now we have a peacock head and he can judge you. Or she. I don't know. I don't know who they are yet. So fun to squish. Anyway. You can stay right there. Don't look at me though. Thank you. So,
no, I need this one. Oh dear.
Toodles. I'm not quite sure how to do this. How does one crochet well? Okay. I'm assuming this is how you do it. No, that looks so bad. How in the world? Okay, we're gonna undo that. Whee! Stick the stuffing back in there. Don't you fall away. Okay. I'm trying to figure out if I want to keep doing this stuff or if I want to switch to a different project that I've been wanting to do for a while. It looks like I could do it, I think. I should not use this as a stress ball, that's so mean. Okay. I'm actually gonna try to find some stuff real quick. So I'm gonna go to... Oh dear, my mouse died. No. Gonna go to my talking screen. Boop! Whoa, I'm gonna make myself bigger. Let's go. Look how cute this is. I love this so much. Yeah, that's good. Okay. What was I doing? Right. I remember now. So, a long time ago, I had an idea for... Like, I just woke up one day and was like, I need to make a Happy Meal frog. I have to make that happen. So, that's what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna search for that. Let's see, it would be in my file somewhere. PNGs? No. Oh wait, yeah, it is. Okay, I think what I can do... I can actually probably just share my screen, to be honest, to show you. Okay, my arm is gonna be in the frame. Nobody look, nobody notice. My... trying to do stuff without a mouse. Let's see. Display capture? That doesn't sound right. Window capture? I'm gonna do photos. I'm gonna do photos and I'm gonna be afraid. Well, I'm deleting that then. Pro streamer. I'm so good at what I do. Let's see. Okay, what I'm gonna do is completely X out of Discord for a second. So my Fuji's gonna go away, I think. Yeah, I don't know. And then that is something I don't want to show, so I'm gonna... Bless me. I'm so sorry. Okay, I think we're good now, so I should technically be able to do this. Display mayhaps. Yeah. Ah. So like, I'm just gonna leave it like that for a second to show people. So basically, this is I had woken up from sleep and this is what I saw. And, so I drew it down, of course, and then here's kind of, like, me trying to figure out how to do it. I'm gonna attempt to turn this into a real thing, so... I'm gonna change the title. I did. Unfortunately, I don't own McDonald's, so I don't know how legal this is. But I'm gonna make it anyway. Gonna be fine. I think I like this one better. Yeah, we're gonna try to make that one. So I'm gonna need... I need to get my red. Don't mind me. Oh dear. Red. You can stay in the video, that's fine. And then I wanted a frog, so it should probably be green. I don't like that green. This. I don't like that green either. I'm just gonna use this one because there's more of it. You can always make more. Okay. So I'm probably gonna start with the red, I guess. Oh my god, my space is atrocious. Okay. I'm so sorry. I may have forgotten to get water, and I have allergies, so I might have to mute a couple times to cough. Anyway, I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm gonna bullshit my way through this, I guess. It's like, I don't really know how to make a box, per se, or how big I want the box to be. So... should be interesting. Okay, I'm gonna write stuff down actually, so. Ignore this stuff is irrelevant. Ah. So. This way. Yeah. It feels like my nose is drowning. That's crazy. Anyway, gonna do 11 crochets. You do a thermal stitch. I wanna do a thermal stitch. Anyway. That's a really small. That's fine. I'm fine with it being really small, I guess. So then an extra crochet. So that's. This is 12 single crochet. I don't know why you would want to make this, but if in case you do, I'm gonna try to tell you what I do. And then I think it's to do a thermal stitch, you go into the only one loop of this. If I end up liking this, I'll probably make it an actual pattern and write it down. But I don't know if I'm going to. Why is there hair in it? Okay. So, like, I'm gonna try to get it closer so hopefully I can show what I'm doing. Sorry if it's blurry. But yeah. Just gonna do that all the way down. If we do a one of these or not, and then we go into the loop that we left, I think. Having trouble. Yeah. Okay. I'm actually gonna look up a video. I can't remember how to do a thermal stitch, so let's just X out of those and find a good video. Okay, you're gonna hear it, but that's okay.
Having health insurance?
Oh, ads.
So if anyone in your family has
Doop,
Medicaid or
boop,
CHIP,
boop.
listen up.
Okay.
Hi, Ashley here with HeartFromHome.com, and today we are going to learn how to crochet the thermal stitch. This stitch is very thick, very sturdy, great for things that need to be heat resistant or very strong. It's a variation of the single crochet, which means that it's easy to learn and easy to work up. Let's learn how to use this stitch today. In order to crochet the thermal stitch, you can start with any number of chains. There is no multiple needed to start this stitch. Now, with normal single crochet, I did say this is a variation of single crochet. With normal single crochet or with like it gives a cleaner edge. With this stitch, we are not going to do that. We are going to go into the back loop only of our foundation chain. So since it is a single crochet variation, we're going to go into the second chain from the hook and just that back loop only and make a single crochet.
Okay.
We're going to do this in the back loop only all the way to the end of the row.
Okay, so I was right
this
on that
going
part.
To leave the front loop open.
I'm going to pause that. I don't know how much of other people's videos I can legally play. That's okay. Okay, I'm gonna play the video again.
We will use that
and just skip through it if I can.
Start now, row, since this is the single crochet variation, we're doing a chain one.
Okay.
Now, I would normally hold my work like this so that I can go into these stitches here. With the thermal stitch, I like to hold it at an angle like this. I'll show you why here in a second. First things first, we are going to go into the back loop only of the current row, so this one right here. And then we're going to go into the other side of the chain from the beginning, the loop that we left open.
So
insert my hook into that other half of the foundation chain.
And now I'm going remember to take a single
crochet as normal.
Okay, I'm going to pause that again. Sammy, welcome in. How are you? Oh dear. I put everything in all caps. Hopefully that works. Yeah. Zeely is one of the best streamers. Go check them out, or else this is a threat. Hearts. Okay. Sitting down for lunch? Let's go! What you have? And anytime, bestie. What is numbers? 9. And then we chain one, and then we do another. Pizza, let's go. And I think that's two rows, if I'm not mistaken. I think I did that twice, so I'm gonna... Wait. I should probably write this down as I go. So I did, chain 12, thermal, stitch, and then, Alright, chain 12, turn, thermal stitch, in, next, stitch, and then more thermal. And then it was like, chain 1. Turn, repeat, thermal. That makes no sense. That's fine. And then I think I did that again. So I think I'm on row 2 now. Or I think I just finished row 2. Question mark? I don't know. That looks like 2 to me. And that looks like 1. No. That looks like 3. Wait, what? What does this look like to you? I don't know. Anyway, I'm just gonna keep going and it's probably gonna be fine. I wanna restart, actually. I'm so sorry. I'm going insane with the numbers. Seven, eight, nine, 12. And then we do... It looks like 3D. I mean, it might have been 3. I feel like that's legit. Okay. We're gonna pay attention this time. By we, I mean me. I should probably show what I'm doing. It's almost like I'm streaming and I need to put this under the camera. So that was 1. Thermal stitch in. Back loop only. Right? I love this. It's on Soundstripe Music. It's an extension for Twitch. It's the perfect extension. I absolutely adore it. I don't know what I was doing. I was trying to do a heart. There we go. This is the chill playlist, I think. Let me see what it's called. Do-do-do-do. If I go back, will it still? Yeah, this is the Chill Vibes playlist. It is there's a bunch of curated playlists on here. Nar ads, how dare you? Okay. I'm gonna have to write it down on a different sheet of paper that I can focus on. Are you paper? Can I use this? Oh, this seems like. Yeah, that's passwords and stuff. Why is that there? That's fine. What? That seems concerning, but I will worry about it later. Okay, we're setting this down. And I'm gonna find paper. I think that this is paper. I'm back, let's go! So, I'm gonna rip this. This feels so chaotic, I'm so sorry. And that's. I need to throw that away later. Oh gods. Okay, we're getting tangled, but I'm not gonna worry about it. So, chain 12, and then back loop only, do thermal. Heck yeah, that's a good movie, let's go! What the fuck? My brain is not working. This is too much for my one brain cell to process. Okay. Anyway. I think. Tall. And then 11 wide. Putting that there just for me. Yeah, I don't know if that's readable or not. So sorry if it's not. But anyway. This is round one. Row two. I meant row one. Whatever. Three. Thermal. Chain one. Turn. There we go. Okay. So I did that, and then row two, so now I'm on row three. Yeah, I'm on row three now, after I chain one. Let's go! That was so easy. I am totally not going insane. Oh dear. Ignore my arm. In a small day, my a small brain day, because I'm struggling too. I was trying to make a single shot of coffee, and I accidentally made a whole pot. No, there wasn't enough grounds for a full pot, so I just made dirty water. No. Oh I will gladly take the dirty water. Thank you. Am I all shucks? I wish I knew that earlier. What? There we go. Okay, I'm gonna have to look at this one. It's giving me trouble. Okay, got it in here. And then chain one. I believe that was the third row. Oh dear Jesus, not again. So that was 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Yeah, so now I'm doing row 4. Row 4. I'm just gonna put a star next to this so that I can put a star here. Nobody heard that. Right, and then the last one always gives me the shoes. Okay. Chain one, and now we're on row 5. That's awesome. I love being organized. Having brain cells is really good. Oh, thank you for the stretch. I shall put this down and do that. Woo, I needed that. Should I stretch my hands too? Because I've been crocheting for a minute. I'll probably, I'll do that. Where is the stretchy hand video? Okay, so that should be a thing. I'm gonna mute this video. There's also an ad. I'm gonna do the stretches off screen just because I'm not a doctor and I don't know what I'm doing. Woo! It's still loading. Ew, it has been a little over an hour. Let's go. I have been going pretty slowly though, because so far this and this is all that I have. But that's okay. Okay, there we go. Stretchies. That is true. Progress does take time. I forgot how good these hand exercises feel. It sure does. I need to do it more often. Ooh, that's nice too. I like this one. Oh yeah, and then play the piano. Let's go. I love this video so much. Alright. That's all of the hand exercises in that. Whoop. Alright, so I'm on. Fuck. 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'm probably on row 6 now. If not, then that's fine. Whoa, my hands feel like really good now. I don't know how to explain it. It's like I'm holding a cloud or something. Okay, that's still 11. I didn't know if it was like smaller or not. Now we're on row 7. We have to do this all the way until row 11, I think. I don't know, we'll see. We'll see how it looks. Okay, don't hate me. I kind of want to undo all of this again and do a single crochet. I think that would be easier for me to count the rows. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that instead. It's gonna be great. I promise. I promise I'm not just stalling. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Oh my God, I can count. Okay, so ignore the thermal. I'm so sorry. Ignore the thermal stuff. We don't care about that. We don't care about any of this. None of this makes any sense. Okay, so one, we chain 12, two, single crochet, 12. No, 11. It'll be 11, not 12. Okay. Okay, yeah, this is a lot better. This is a lot better because it just is, trust me. All right, so we did. That was the second row. So now we gotta chain one, I guess, and do row three. It's your process, don't mind me. as I stare at your biggest cat. No, no, no. Please do. I love that. I need to find a better setup for showing, like, crocheting and stuff. I also need to figure out how to show digital art now, because I ran out of the free trial. Single crochet 11, chain 1, 3, single crochet 11, chain 1. Put a star next to this, and this, and that was the third row, so now we're on 4, and we're just gonna do a star. Yeah, we're figuring it out. We got this. Wait, I forgot what I was doing and where I was, and I forgot I needed to turn this. Anyway, we're good now. Oh god, that was bad. That's fine. I don't care, I'm just making this one for me. Oh, let's go. Yippee! Yes! I love Yippee. Hearts, hearts, hearts. 5. Whee! Oh dear god. Yarn is everywhere. But that's fine. We turn. Oh, yeah, I was in the middle of talking. I don't know if I finished my thoughts or not, but I definitely need to find a better way to record this, because I'm just so far away from the camera and, like, off-center most of the time. That's okay, though. People don't come to my streams for professional filming. Is that 11? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It is! 6. And we do same thing, chain 1 and turn. Ah! Yeah, now we're getting somewhere. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Okay. So, I either want to name... these names came to me just now. Either... Hubert or Hubert? What? Bert or Bert? I don't know. I forgot already how to pronounce them. What row was I on? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What? What? Oh god. 3, 4, 5, 6. I forgot how to count. going to assume that I just wrote down 7 and just keep going. I don't think I did. I think I just wrote down Hubert. I'm just gonna write 8. If it doesn't look long enough, I'll fix it later. Okay, so I just did 2 rows. I was like risking it for all of the biscuits. 6, 7. What the fuck? How do you count? No, I refuse to start over. Okay, so 9, 10, I believe, is what I just did. So now I'm on 11, I think. But I'm gonna try to make sure. So, what does 1 stitch look like? I've been learning how to count for years. It's a long agonizing process, right? It only gets worse with age, too. 4. Okay, so yeah, so this is 1 stitch, so that should be 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What? God dang it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm assuming I'm on 11 right now. But I think I'm on 10. I'm gonna say that I'm on 10. I'm so sorry. For real, they thought you said you were haunted? Nar. I hope I'm not. I have like, I went to Goodwill with my mother one time and we found this like carousel music thingy and we were joking that it was haunted. I thought it was, but not really. But it just was playing for the longest time without us doing anything and it wouldn't stop. I think that's what happened. I'm pretty sure that's why we thought it was haunted. Yeah, like it would just randomly start playing, that's what it was. Anyway. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Somebody take this yarn and needle away from me. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Not allowed to touch sharp things. Dang it. So this whole thing looks like one stitch. Join me as I learn how to count for the first time in my life, but I think that this is one stitch. And then this would be the second. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That doesn't make sense. You know what? I am going to take a second to fix my posture. And we are going to frog this one more time. And instead of doing it this way, I think I'm just going to put a star after I finish each row. And it's going to be fine. And we're going to move on eventually. Ooh, or should I? Oh, that's right. It goes to 16, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So, yeah, we're gonna redo this one last time. I might do a lot longer of a stream today. I'm not really sure, because I kind of want to just finish this. Or at least most of it. So is that 3, 4, 5, 6, 12? Okay. I'm gonna do this off screen for a second, but I'm just gonna single crochet though. This should not be this hard. Oh my god. Oh yeah, before I forget, you know, I'll be around to chill with you. Let's go. Thank you. Star. We finished that one and now we're on number two. And we're gonna keep putting stars and we're not gonna forget. We're gonna put stars after every row. It's gonna be awesome. My hook just completely did not go through that. Okay. There we go. Okay, and then we chain one, and then we put a hacking star. There's a star there, which means it's done now, and we're on row three. I have a system. Trust. Okay, turn, and then single. Oh my god, it's twisting. Why is it twisted? The star, yippee! Right. Chain one, and you know what time it is. It's time for another star, which means that we're on round four now. Jesus Christ. Boop. Okay, not to brag, but I think I'm finally doing well with this. Because now we're on row 6 out of 16. I'm so excited. Oh, I'm out of frame. That's my bad. Here we go. Nice, we're on row 11
out of 16.
We're getting closer. Thank you. progress. Let's go. Okay, I am on row 13. I'm not gonna forget that. I'm gonna remember that I'm on row 13. So, I'm gonna do something very quickly. I'm gonna pull my images back up so I can see what I... Nobody saw that. Absolutely nobody saw that. Anyway. Yeah, we're gonna see what I need to do. So, I need to make 4 of these. On row 13. Seems as though my camera has shifted. Whoopsies. That's a little better. Kind of. Well. You know what? That's fine. it's nice. It's good. We like this framing. Okay, I'm on 14 now. We're ignoring how horrendous that looks. Okay, we're not ignoring that because I think I miscounted somewhere along the way. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh! Okay, I see what I did. And then we're doing this. And now we're on 14. Okay, that was the last row of this, so I'm gonna chain one and like tighten it. Just like cut some of this off of the yarn. That was horrendous. Anyway. So now we have one of the sides to the box, and it's not finished yet, because I want to put a frog on it, but for now I'm just going to make three more of these, I think. And then I'll figure out the frog situation. And how to sew them together. Taking a small break though, just to like stretch my hands a little bit. Not quite as long as last time, but just a little. Okay. That's a lot of excess things right there, actually. That's better. Okay, so chain 12. I'm gonna put dots this time instead of stars. Okay. hyperfill. Okay, that's fine. Alright, I believe that's the last row for this one. Yeah! Oh, thank you for the hydrate! I am going to take a small break and get a water and rest my hands for a second as soon as I finish this little thing here. Okay. Ah! Don't throw scissors. That's not good. That's not good to teach thieves. Alright, yeah. Okay, I have two of these. I need two more. I will be right back with a water. Whoa, I'm back. I had a water. Refreshing. Okay. Thank you. Hearts. I require a blanket.
Okay. There we go. I'm gonna try to sit with better posture.
Nope.
Thank you for the pufferfish. I'm gonna try to sit with better posture. So that my back doesn't start hurting again. That's better. Okay. This is kind of repetitive and boring, so I might do some stuff off stream actually. I like your sheets. Did my sheets show? I'm not anymore. What? Oh, you're not watching ads anymore. Okay. Okay. This is a little repetitive and boring. Oh, you see a mushroom. Yeah. This is a playmat. I love this. I love this thing. Since this is a little bit repetitive and boring, I might do some of this off stream and do some other stuff on stream right now. I need two more of these though. So, I'm gonna leave these here. What should I make? Should I? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I'll make the flaps. I'll make the flaps, yeah. If I'm being completely honest here, I don't really know what a McDonald's box looks like from memory. So this could be completely wrong. Or maybe it's correct. I don't know. But it's just gonna exist. Even if it's wrong. We're gonna decrease. And do I'm just gonna write down what I'm doing so I can get confused. So we have, this is the flaps. We need two of those. So we chain 12. And then in second chain we decrease. Single crochet, 7, and then decrease. And we just did that, so then... Oh, we didn't decrease yet. Going on with this, like why it's pointed right there, but we're gonna roll with it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we should have 9 stitches now. So I'm gonna put that here in parentheses. And then we're gonna decrease again. Single crochet a certain number and then decrease. And then we should be left with 7 stitches if I'm not mistaken. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, we should be left with 7. And we're gonna turn. That's 5. Single crochet 5 and then decrease again. And then flip it. And then for round 4, we're gonna decrease single crochet. I think, and then we decrease again, and then we should be left with 5. So this is very wonky, very not perfect, but that is okay. And then row 5, I'm gonna decrease, single crochet 1, and then decrease, and we should be left with 3. I should probably, okay, I'm gonna like redo this and then chain 1 at the end of everything and see if that makes it look a little better. We have 12 stitches, and then we're gonna decrease. Decrease and then single 7. Okay, we're gonna chain and then turn and then decrease. Then single five. And decrease. I think it looks a little better like this, I can't really tell. Okay, chain one, decrease. Oh yeah, that's infinitely better. And then decrease. One, decrease. And then I'm not really sure what to do here. I guess I would just... Can I put them all together? Is this something I can do? I mean, I guess, but why? I'll just probably leave it at a... maybe? Instead of decreasing it more? Not sure. I think I'm gonna leave it like this for now and make another one and see how it fits. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that. I think I might know how to do it. Okay. So, I know I said I might stream longer today, and that I would stream until 3, but I kind of want to do this off stream. I think I'm gonna end stream for now. I'm gonna see if anybody's live that we can raid. The raid channel. Thank you. That means a lot, Seely. So NimTV, NimVT, excuse me, is live right now, and I'm kind of wanting to raid out to them. They're playing Words on Stream. They are 18 plus. If you don't like that, don't participate in this raid, please. But they're really sweet. Alright, there we go. Thank you all for joining. I had so much fun today. I'm gonna try to do a lot of stuff off stream and then come back on Thursday and crochet some more with y'all. I'm also planning on playing games tomorrow. Love you too! And you too, bestie. But yeah, I'm gonna head out now. Bye!